We are still doing the actuarial analysis that is required to make sure that we are going to have this population of covered at 100%. So, after having read these letters, it's my assumption, or actually my opinion, that until we have this data, do not move forward on that education piece. You could potentially bring citizens of this state on the hook for a whole lot of money, stressing an already stressed Medicaid system. We don't want to do that. We want people to be covered. We want people to have the best care possible. But we can't do that if we can't continue to support the programs that we already have. And I will just end and ask the good representative from Westbrook, representative Katine, if he has in his possession or if he has read letters that are any different from these, and if he has not, then I respectfully submit to this body that we don't have